everyone. Welcome to another episode of Torchlight 2. So let's continue the struggle of getting to the end of the game. So this room is kind of BS. It's not really what I'm looking for. Alright. Oh. Cool. Oh, and the blade. Hold on then. Good job. Oh! It has to be that thing, you know?
Badly wounded.
Shit.
You have perished.
It's alright, baby. Let's go.
Oh, my health is low.
It's alright. We got it.
You have perished.
Let's go. Let's go.
pretty badly wounded.
It's alright. Might have to.
Your pet has fled.
Secret room.
My health is low.
You have perished.
I am wounded.
You guys should have.
You have died.
Maybe I'm sure he's trying to
do this. I'm wounded.
You have died.
Oh. What? Hold on then. That's fucked up, game.
I'm pretty badly wounded.
Yeah, I don't care.
I'm badly wounded.
I don't care. Oh my god. I mean, I've been here. I need the game to give me a break for me to check the map because I'm not sure. I'll find the way on my own.
You have died.
That's the problem right now. I just keep on going through the paths that I've gone before. And that's not gonna take me anywhere.
I am wounded.
It's alright. We did good.
You have perished.
Trying to go there. Hold on. my buddy again.
Let me just double check how far.
badly wounded.
That's all right.
You have perished.
That's all right, actually. I don't mind it, actually.
I am wounded. I'm pretty badly wounded. My mana is low.
It's all right.
You have died.
He's almost dead. Anyways.
Is full.
See, this is the problem here. All right. Hold on.
I am wounded.
So, Jesus.
You have died.
So stupid. I forget about this.
Badly wounded.
Sorry.
You have died.
Okay.
Okay.
That's amazing. Alright. We good? Die. You have perished. One. 50%.
wounded.
You have perished.
I'm badly wounded.
You have perished.
My inventory is full.
This is so bad.
Quest complete.
Woo! Now, if I could just level up, that would be great. What is this? Earthfire, Professor Stoker?
That's it! That's the ticket! Just let me install this, and let's hope it works.
27? Oh, hold on. 216. 231.
You're nearly there, my friend.
You have gained.
Stand back while I activate the
yes.
automaton. I don't know what we'll encounter in there. I know that the alchemist went that way, but he won't have made it easy for anyone to follow him.
You have a new quest.
Nice. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Oh, what is this? Ah, shit. Oh well. Now that I leveled up, broken mines. Guardian of Mana. Hi.
My powers remain diminished. I had to come to give you warning. The barrier between our world and the Nether is most fragile at the clockwork core. Hordes of them are beginning to burst through, and if the alchemist destroys the core, the tide of Netherum will be unstoppable. You must overtake the alchemist before he reaches the clockwork core. With the power of Ardrak's heart, he could destroy the barrier between the worlds, which would mean the end of everything. Defeat the alchemist and seize the heart. He intends to use it for destruction, but infused with the energy stolen from the guardians, it now has the power to restore the core and repair the damage to the barrier.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi. So, before I go into the Broken Mines, I'm actually gonna stop the episode right now.